collusion? Really? Seriously? So Robert Mueller comes forward with no collusion, and yet Mr. Adam Schiff has evidence of something else entirely? It's time for Congressman Schiff to show us that evidence, if he has it. Put up or bow out. Instead of going on television night after night to cast aspersions on the president without any kind of proof. I don't see a problem with showing us what you have, Congressman, the American public. That so-called evidence that you're bragging about, especially when Adam Schiff's fellow Democrat, Jerry Nadler, is calling for the entire Mueller report to be released. Come forward, right? I'll tell you, it's the height of selfishness. Schiff cares not for the well-being of his country, but rather his own political prospects and the political prospects of his party, for that matter. You know, I'd like if, maybe just for once, politicians could look out for the nation instead of themselves. Adam Schiff says there's, quote, evidence in there. Then let's see it, sir. For goodness sakes, he hasn't even read the darn report. What kind of evidence is he citing then? Is this the same evidence that John Bredin was citing, the man who now admits he might have gotten some bad information, as he phrases it? Stop it. Just stop it. Right with the politics, please. If Adam Schiff and the others could get their heads out of their, well, you know what, for 3 seconds, then they might actually realize that there is some meaningful, positive reform that could be happening right now for our country and the hundreds of millions of Americans living here in the way of immigration reform, trade reform, and more economic prosperity. People are self-interested. I get it. But I still, perhaps naively, would like to think that if you're a lawmaker on Capitol Hill, you are there because you believe you can make this country, this world, a better place. Political animals like Adam Schiff, I don't believe he is capable of doing so because he's too mired in his own political objectives, his own selfishness. Mr. Schiff, show us that evidence you're bragging about. Put your cards on the table, sir, or resign.